Christina, as far as what Seth was saying about you shouldn't worry about targeting the money, Republicans, at least Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, has seemed very concerned about untargeted money getting out into the economy. And, you know, I'm sorry, but we're all old enough to remember 6 months ago when they didn't, Republicans had given up on being deficit hawks throughout the Trump presidency. Just to remind people with visuals, here's how the federal budget deficit has increased every year under President Trump. And now, at the end of his presidency, when Americans are so desperate, now they care about the deficit?
Yeah, finding religion now on deficits is just, oh my God, it's just stomach churning. And that chart that you just showed, that projection of $1 trillion, that's pre-pandemic. You know, now we have a budget, we have a deficit projected something like $3 trillion, and that's because of all the spending to get us out of a health crisis. Even before a health crisis, this was a GOP-led Senate and a president here, a GOP president, who were spending like crazy, even in a good economy, and driving up the deficit. You know, you remember the president told the Washington Post that he could get rid of the national debt in 8 years. The exact opposite has happened, and that's even before the pandemic. For them to get religion now on deficit spending, when we're trying to save an economy that has never seen something like this, is pretty rich and will be pretty hypocritical. I'll be surprised if they can really sing that tune next spring.
Pretty hypocritical.